Audio Jungle.
My name's Carol Smith and I'm the registered manager at Oakmount Care Home Limited. The home's special to us because it's very inviting and homely. It's small and friendly, and our key assets are our staff. They're fully qualified, trained. They know the residents' individual needs and they exceed the essential standards of care and quality, really.
I think the most special thing about working here is the family environment and the genuine caring environment from the staff. It's like a real family community here between the residents and the staff. Everybody communicates really well, don't they?
Yeah.
We try to make life just as normal as possible, you know, as if we were looking after our own families, you know.
I just love seeing the residents' smiles, that we've given them the best care that we can. It is really nice to see that on their faces.
It's their home, so we do encourage them to bring in trinkets and pictures and furniture if they want to. They have their own duvets, etc., because it's their home. We have some fun, fulfilling activities which are based around the needs of the residents. We know what they love and we try to incorporate that into a 2-weekly scheduled activities matrix.
Very nice. They're all nice people. They've always been very, very nice to me. Always. So I always come back.
We provide ourselves on being open and honest. You know, we provide individual, personalised care and support to the residents, which is paramount to us, that we're meeting their needs on an individual basis.
We're one family here.
It's a big family, isn't it?
Yeah, it's a big family. Yeah. I think life is for living. Doesn't matter who you are, how old you are, or where you are.